different lives. We breathe different air. We breathe that rarefied air. Champ, champ!
Life is good.
Excuse me, Bobby. Can we have a few words with you?
Absolutely.
Don't get ready, man.
Oh, I'm a happy man. And by God, it's going to stay that way. You know, Sarah, because I've been through a lot. I've been through so much that would probably broke a normal man. But I'm not a normal man. I am the Almighty. I mean, think about it. 16 years. 16 years. 16 years I had to wait and watch other people get opportunities that I should have got. 16 years dealing with obstacles, locker room politics. 16 years of busting my ass in the gym to get to this title. So last week when I beat Miz for the WWE Championship, I punished him because he was trying to delay the inevitable. And then now Miz has a rematch. And I'm going to set an example with him on this rematch. I'm going to let everybody in the locker room know that the same thing that happens to Miz tonight is going to happen to them if they step in the ring with me. Because right now it's my time and nobody's taking this title away from me. 16 years is way too damn long to wait for this WWE title. And now I will be walking into WrestleMania as the almighty WWE champion. The almighty era has begun.